Luthor and Joker are good guys. Crisis on Two Earths. Evil Batman is the head of an evil Justice League crime syndicate trying to wipe out all of the different realities. Kind of like that reality bomb in at the end of Spider-Man the cartoon. Anyway, Lex Luthor and the Joker, who are good guys in this dimension, seek out help from the Justice League in order to stop this. The movie's worth watching for all the mass role reversal, and not least of which because James Woods is evil Batman. Always good.